Well, we can change instruments in a moment.
Okay.
But we're going to play the money game. Can all of you stand up, please? And we're going to make a little circle. You put your instrument down.
Empty our pockets of all the money.
Empty your pockets of all the money.
No, I'm joking.
Okay. Now, and I want you to think about, as we do these games, there's a reason behind that, okay? So, you're going to take your right hand, hold your right hand like this, and we have a dollar bill in our right hand. Mm-hmm. How much money is in there?
A dollar.
A dollar, okay. We got a dollar, okay? We're going to have our dollar right down here, and we want to put our left hand over our partner's right hand. So the goal is, you want to keep your money, take your partner's money, okay? And you gotta wait for me to say the C-A-T-C-H word. When I say the C-A-T-C-H word, you have to protect your money, take your partner's money, okay?
Okay.
See if we can do this, okay? So let's get set up here. And so you got your money like this, okay? So hold the money, wiggle your fingers like this. Yeah. And we gotta see who does it. So just listen up, wait for, you gotta put your hand over here. Okay. You gotta wait for the C-A-T-C-H word.
Cash!
Yeah, okay.
He did not catch it.
Try it again.
I'm lost.
Okay, so what you gotta do is when I say the C-A-T-C-H word, you gotta try to take your money so he don't get it. Take her money.
Oh.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
So listen for it. Cash.
Oh, you're coming out.
Now you're coming, right? Okay. Okay, try it one more time. Try it one more time. Eyes closed.
Oh.
No cheating.
Cash.
Okay, clap for yourselves. You can have a seat.